So what would I tell my 20-year-old self if I could go back and give her advice? I really wouldn't want to go back and give advice, only because I was really adventurous at that point, and I thrived on the fact that my life could be any number of possibilities. The great thing is, here at 46 years old, I have no regrets. In fact, there's nothing I'd want to change, because I probably wouldn't be standing here with you today. So I'm very grateful for everything that I have in my life.